Welcome to Blackboard Basics, How to Create a Blackboard Supersection. First, log into mybama.ua.edu with your Bama username and password. Then select the Faculty or Academics tab. In the Banner Self-Service window, click on the Faculty and Advisors folder. After the list has expanded, click on Blackboard Learn Section Maintenance toward the bottom of the list. After accessing the Section Maintenance tool, click on Choose a Term. Select the correct term from the drop-down menu. Then click on the tab to combine sections in Blackboard Learn. A list of combined and ungrouped sections appears on the next page. Then check the boxes next to the ungrouped sections you would like to combine and click Combine Sections into Supersection. To proceed with combining your sections, choose OK when asked to confirm. You will receive an email confirming that the sections have been combined. Then log into Blackboard with your MyBama username and password. You may see something like this in your Blackboard course list. The child sections are made unavailable as they will not have the course content. The newly created supersection will show the semester code, SS, and up to 3 of the courses included. Now you can add content to your supersection course. Thank you for watching How to Create a Blackboard Supersection. For more information, visit our website, cit.ua.edu.